I'm gonna sell them all because I can just buy more whenever I need it for. I can buy them whenever I'd use the blueprint, so. Let's just sell all of this. It's like, I think you're taking advantage of my generous offer, sir. Booped your nose! Stop that!
It's worth it.
I'm reminded of a video by these guys on Facebook I get a kick out of. You know, they're doing like real-life NPC moments where, you know, selling, you know, super viable things to poor merchants. I need that money for my sick son, please, no! Look, you know, you're getting all this money for me for free. Could you at least buy, like, one piece of fruit so I can get medicine for my child?
I have to keep those fingers for what's his face. So. Now. Let me buy some fucking keys. I sold all this stuff. I can buy a whole 2 keys. That's fine. I'll take it.
Well, you know, you would have been able to, maybe have been able to buy, you know, 3, but, you know, you accidentally bought everything.
I don't think enough to really.
It's dust!
It's a pretty lady.
She is kind of pretty in a weird way.
You would dare enter my domain and question me? Yes, the waters have stopped flowing. I was the one to stop them.
Oh my.
Be careful, Bust. I do not believe she's used to being spoken to so casually.
I meant no disrespect.
I am Lady Tethys, and you will refer to me as such, with the courtesy reserved for all powerful beings of the realm.
Her eyes are really weird. Damn right.
Who do you think you are, ordering me to release the waters of life?
He didn't order you to do shit.
She just wants to sell it. Free? I ain't getting shit away for free. I gotta make money.
Does my waters ebb and flow through your land, surface dweller? I see this water satisfying the thirst of a creature much like yourself. A killer with a broken soul. He leads a great army across these lands, spilling innocent blood, and using my waters to give life to his campaign of hatred. I stopped the water, so I could stop the violence.
Oh no.
But you are punishing innocents and guilty alike. Your own followers in Mudpot will die without that water.
If their deaths are required to save this world, that is the sacrifice I
Ouch.
Will make.
She's very strong, though.
Petty terms. A person, a family, a village. Their deaths, same as yours, are insignificant to the greater good.
I sense a terrible danger, Dust. Prepare yourself.
Why does God need a starship? Oh, sorry.
I have seen where your path ends, Lady Tethys, and I will not let you succumb to the same fate. Too many innocents have died already thanks to Geis's campaign.
So be it, Surface Dweller. If you would raise your sword,
she angry.
She is angry.
She angry.
Too bad, I like her dress.
Somebody deserves an Emmy for that line read. I like her sword thingy. Oh, that's her arm. Never mind. That went from cool to like kind of creepy.
Oh, I like her sword thing. Oh wait, that's her arm.
She's got a pretty design, I will say that.
Mm-hmm.
Despite being
despite trying to murder.
Yeah.
And speaking
of God,
succeeding.
She even let out an evil laugh after she killed me. I kinda like that and hate that at the same time. think we're that far off. Oh, hey, treasure chest. Wait, what do you mean no... Oh, we're further back than I thought.
Yeah, we didn't say much about the keys. We told everything.
Oh.
You didn't boop the merchant enough.
Oh, no.
Well, you know, actually he did. It's just a matter of he didn't save after booping the merchant.
Well, we just need to boop him some more.
Yay.
This is the timeline where we boop him twice as much. Ooh. Nice. I didn't even see the explosion. Ouch. You know what? Fuck you. We're making the wrong way. I'm actually kind of turned around. We are going the wrong way. Fudge.
You're going backwards.
Well, he didn't want to go back in time.
He's back in distance.
Oh yeah, because there we go. Now I know where we are. Okay.
I am here to serve.
Yeah, you're gonna serve a lot of stuff that you're gonna buy from me.
Remember to actually sell, not buy.
Well, that's what I'm doing first. I like how it all has red zeros. It's like, this is bad. No, it's not. I don't use half of this shit.
You never know.
And I can rebuy it when I do need to. Let's see. Sorry that you're going to have to watch this again, chat. Dust needs his muns. Oh wait, I meant to go back into cell mode. Damn it. All right. And I'm here to boop!
Yep.
Need two of those. And then... we need to buy keys. Ooh, I get three keys this time. And then I'm going to sell these two.
Your trends. Thank you.
Thank you.
Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Skip.
Look, Dust, the green flooding thing.
I bet she's got lots of fan art.
Can't wait to check her page on E64.
Oh, even that didn't work. Oh yeah, well, unfortunately for you, I have pretzels!
Oh my. crystal up.
Need to switch my food. We'll go with Korean sushi. Unfortunately, not my favorite of Korean foods. That would be bibimbap. I love that stuff.
Well, that bop is Korean.
Gotcha.
She did.
I knocked some sense into her.
What? What have you done?
Killed you?
General is doing. I could feel the souls of all the innocents he killed screaming for help. And I succumbed to that darkness. That
I guess darkness isn't a friend after all.
Not your old friends.
Friendship with darkness ended. New friend is Mercy.
New light.
New friend is sword.
Of course. At least he talks. Darkness doesn't say a thing.
I will explain later. We have other more pressing matters at hand.
I know you feel like you are doing the right thing by holding back the waters, but Mudpot needs them now more than ever.
Oh, the waters, yes. I only hope it's not too late.
Indeed. Though your motives were noble, I fear it did little to stop.
Yeah.
Already I can feel his army's footsteps. They travel north into the mountains.
Ginger!
Oh, hopefully he won't get re-election.
Before you go, perhaps I can repay you for freeing me of my madness. At the base of the northern mountains, there is a grand estate. The baron of these lands is a man named Cain.
Oh god, I love him in wrestling!
And if you help, you'll be the same guy, man.
Dang.
How do you know all that?
Because I am attuned to the life thread, my dear. I can sense all life through the waters I send to the surface.
That's now, pretty impressive.
I can feel the despair that all surface dwellers feel.
That sounds like a curse, lady.
Shh! Don't tell her that! She might go all ragey again.
We just got her an Angie. Calmed her down.
Your soul is fragmented, like a shattered mirror. I can only see reflections in the broken pieces, and what I see makes little sense, even to me.
Yeah, we'll explain that later, I promise. There
are imagine how he feels!
Shattered, broken.
Well, you see,
gotta move it, move it, move it, move it.
Well, you see, when you have a body and a broken mirror and you combine them,
get dust.
How could I let this happen? What have I done?
We've no time to waste. Is there a shortcut back to Mudpot?
Yes, of course. Right through here. Though I fear you may already be too late.
We'll get there in time. Just you wait and see.
I hope so, Fidget. Goodbye, Lady Tethys.
Goodbye, Dust. And good luck.
Alright.
Ooh. Billy Orb! Billy Orb!
Let's see. Fidget has acquired a new projectile.
I like required to do projectile.
Fidget just turned right in.
That's right. So you can storm now. Whoa, wait.
Whee!
I have a feeling I missed something by doing that so soon.
Yeah, you came back to the same spot we just left from.
Nope! Sorry, I just wanted to see you one more time, lady.
You're very nice. Very becoming.
But not my type. Please stop.
I'll just put this sheep in my inventory real quick.
that sheep even get over there? No, I'm serious. How did that sheep get over there?
Sheep nabbit magic.
Hey, look. Sunlight. Fancy that. A final parting
gift from Lady Death. It burns. Help when we need to return to the surface. But right now, we should find Bobo.
Lady Tethys seems convinced we would arrive too late. We'll get there in time. We have to. We did everything we were supposed to.
You have much to learn about the world, Bridget. Sometimes even your best is not enough to avert fate. Come, let us make haste to the village.
Stop being...
You speak like you know a lot about that.
He's a sword.
He's a talking sword. He knows a lot of shit.
Yep.
Your mother.
She's inside with Pa. Once the water started flowing again, she brought it right in for him. Oh, look, here she comes now. Mama, look, they're here. I told you they'd get the water running.
Wow! Shut up, boy!
Spoon time for you, son.
Mama?
I...
Cookies! Yeah!
Oh.
Oh, no! You can't go!
Well, they called the waters of life. Why did we throw him in?
I'm sorry, sweetheart. I truly am. It was such a fire. It was just his time. And when it comes...
No, it's sad.
Oh, no, I can't make commentary to this.
I can't.
We failed, Fidget.
Just throw him in the water. It's called the waters of life, damn it.
Oh,
you
no.
You did what you could. You did more than anyone. And for that, you deserve all our thanks. You could have gotten the water running days ago. But I think the hurt was just too hard up here.
Pa, did you hear? I got the water running. Pa!
Boy, stop crying. I'll smack them a moment.
Right. Let's give him a moment alone. We're just going to sleep in the building with him real quick.
Who wants your shiitake mushroom soup?
I don't understand. We got the water running.
They just talk about how inverting fate. Now it's like, oh, surprise.
It's like what Frobo's mother said. When the life thread calls for you, you must go. He was fated to pass. And there is nothing we could have done to stop it.
That doesn't excuse this, Aura. Did you know we'd be too late?
If I told you before, would you still have tried to save him?
The village needed its water supply. I would have gone to the lady either way.
Then it doesn't matter what I knew. And it is why there is hope for you yet, Dust.
What does that mean? Why is it that every time I make a decision, you treat it like some kind of test? What haven't you told me, Aura?
This is not the time or the place.
And just what is the perfect time and place? How many more have to die before you tell me who I am? Who am I, Aura? What am I even doing here?
Stop yelling! Just, please, please stop. I can't take this right now. We did the best we could, Dust. We did the best we could.
I'm sorry, Fidget. I didn't mean to...
This is all true.
You're both right. I'm worrying so much about who I was that I've been blind to the good I've done as Dust. Anyway, it's late. We should find a place to sleep.
A wise choice. A night's rest will clear your head.
And with these final words, we commit Popok's essence to the life thread, where he joins all who have come and gone, who were and who have been. We'll be seeing you, old friend.
Goodbye, my love.
Goodbye, Pop.
The worst part is you died in the JonTron death pose.
Thank you, Dust. Without you, we wouldn't have any water. You saved Mudpot.
I only wish I could have done more.
Nah, you did plenty. You showed me what it means to be strong, even when the world's against you. Pa's gone now, so I gotta be strong for Mama. Strong like you.
You're a good kid, Bobo. I think your father would be proud.
I think so, too. I also think he's happy I found a friend like you. Thank you, Dust.
Oh. I'm sorry, Bopo, but I have to go now. I have to get back to the surface to make sure this doesn't happen ever again.
You'll come back, though, right?
I have no choice.
I can't. I promise.
We have to. We've got quests to finish. We gotta bring a fidget doll.
Yes.
Are you ready to leave, Dust?
I think so, yes. We need to get back to the surface and find that manor Lady Tethys mentioned.
Yes, I know of a place she spoke of. An old estate at the foot of the mountains called the Sorrowing Meadow.
The Sorrowing Meadow? Is that somewhere between Blood Death Gulch and Endless Pain Hill?
It was not always called that, Fidget.
Oh, Fidget. Even in these sad times, you've got to be sarcastic.
I can feel something nefarious emanating.
That's my drink.
Well, that's great. Really, I'm excited. How about you, Dust? You excited?
I'm just thrilled, Fidget. Come on, let's get back to the surface.
I think your sarcasm is rubbing off on him. All right, so
our sheep serve as lots.
Definitely gotta find a explosive thing somewhere. Now, later, I guess. Oh no! Cutscene.
Story.
Banks, you asked for me? Your report, Commander.
What news do you bring?
Our scouts believe he is alive, General, but his actions are curious.
Curious? How so?
We ventured into the Suramon Caverns and saved a village of natives. As I understand it, his actions got the water flowing again. If what you tell me is true, Cassius would never...
No. Cassius would never. Keep me informed of the situation, Commander. That is all. When did you grow a heart, my friend? Most unlike you.
How can he be a friend if he's had no heart?
Caius had his heart out along.
Oh, I can choose where to spawn now.
Please, let me.
I'll keep my eyes open.
What?
Much appreciated.
What materials was he looking for? Let's see, I know there's a way to. Let's see, quests. Oh, I forgot to give that one guy his, I forgot to
cheat
him the four, fingers.
Yeah.
Oh, we can do that later. Let's see. Yeah, I haven't seen that girl. Let's see, Colleen is looking for her brother. Fel wants to improve his armor, being warned. 5 imp hides. Okay. Oh. might be able to handle that. It's this guy.
Welcome back.
First, I'm going to see if you have some imp hides. No. Beast leather, junk. Imp hides.
There you go.
Two. So, five of these.
Thank you for coming in.
Yeah, we'll be right back to you. I'm not ending this stream without, like, one of my favorite scenes.
Forever.
Great. Here's your payment. I'd like to upgrade our weapons. Beast spears, while primitive, have finely chiseled stuff. If you could bring me eight beast spears.
Oh my god, this guy.
Fetch quest.
Well, you know, you'd probably have been able to complete this by now, but you sold everything.
You know, last time I talked to him, he didn't say I had the things. Either, so.
Well, you probably only had like a couple imp hides.
You said like eight, right?
Yeah.
You honor us with.
Yeah. Alright.
Now, while you're at it, I need to use that big guy over by the building there, you know, as a weapon.
Wow.
Of course I'm talking about slime.
Slime.
I feel you, Fidget.
Yeah. Can't you go to the store and get yourself, sir?
No, he hasn't found himself in the store yet to be able to buy more.
Let's see, so we need slime, spikes, and slime coat. He said four of each, right? Yeah.
We're going broke from buying stuff for this guy.
We spent all the money he keeps giving us.
Pretty much.
Here are those great.
Even Dust sounds like he's getting kind of annoyed with this.
And
oh my god, really?
Could you just pay for these materials and I bring them to you?
Just give me an entire list.
Welcome back.
Yeah. I don't know if we have that one though. It's like giant. That one might be one that we don't have. Oh, what? No. Ah, there we go. I forgot how many he wanted though. Shit.
I think it's two apiece.
We'll check the quest just to make sure.
Honor us with.
Yeah. Actually,
welcome back.
Fudge it, I'm doing this.
You sell children's toys? Or more specifically, Nimbat dolls?
A Nimbat doll? You mean like your flying friend there? I don't believe we have anything like that in stock. But I aim to please. I'm certain I could craft one for you, assuming I had the proper materials. Let me see. With some cotton fabric and dye, I'm certain I could make a wonderful Nimbat doll for you.
Gotta say, Dust, I'm feeling a little uneasy.
Oh, you shouldn't.
What's to feel uneasy about, Fidget? You're adorable. I think I might have him make another Fidget doll that I'll just hang on to.
Forever.
Forever. Alright, so what do we need for the Fidget doll? Reinforcement. Yeah. Two giant rock, two giants. You're right. But what's the... A better fidget? It's called a better fidget?
Yeah.
Let's see. Shopkeeper has agreed. We need 2 yards of fabric, 3 clumps of cotton, and 1 bottle of dye. Easy peasy. I'm pretty sure...
Welcome back.
Dude, you have those. See, it said 3. I think 2.
One.
Coming in.
Buddy.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
Wait, no.
Welcome back.
Wait, can't I The fidget.
Maybe you got mixed up. Check.
You are
okay.
Honor us with
let me.
Thank you.
Go.
Oh, Curio. Hi, Curio.
Check hey, the quest. Hey, Kelsey. Heart.
Heart.
Oh, wait.
Stomach.
Here are those stomach.
Sorry, bored. I'm tired.
Hey, you got a response out of me. That's for. Are you? God damn this guy. Guy, literally, you could just go to the store.
I'm telling you, he hasn't told those things to him, so they're not there for him. That's why I said, give you the money to go to the
store.
Okay. Am I missing something for the fidget quest?
I check the fidget quest. Good thing you got.
Oh, it's I got two of them mixed around. It's three clumps of cotton, not three piece deals of fabric. So I got mixed up.
I was gonna say I think that was it.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
All right, now.
Welcome back. Ha!
Here we go.
You brought all the materials. Would you like me to make wonderful? Now, if your companion will just lie down on this fabric.
Hey, you're not tracing me.
Oh, well, I do need some sort of measurement. We don't
it's
see
not, it wouldn't be that bad, here. Fidget.
Here, give me a pen. I'll draw it myself.
Okay, like that's he even drew a cookie in its hand.
See, you can use all of Dust's response to it.
Jesus.
No, it really isn't. Actually, that's the worst drawing I've ever seen.
He's honest.
Yep.
Okay, okay. Just give me a moment. Some cotton here, some stitches there.
Maybe a little more cotton up there in the head area? I don't think you're accurately capturing the pure size of Fidget's head.
My head is just fine. You're the ones wearing those stupid hats. Maybe you two could form a stupid
hat club.
And voila! Another happy customer. And I even had enough material to make an extra one.
No.
Forever.
I was expecting to actually get one. I guess I'll just have to carry it around.
Forever.
I actually feel bad giving one of these ugly things to Smobob. But here we go.
I'm not talking to you anymore.
Forever.
Forever.
Oh, I love that scene so much.
Welcome back.
One of the few scenes where I got mostly quiet for. All right, six of these.
Thank you for coming in.
Yeah. Here are those materials.
Great. Here's your paint. I've got one last job for you.
Oh, God.
It's a strange flying creature called a Florn that lives up. Gather three Florn tentacles and three Florns.
Oh my God, this guy.
Don't worry. Well, it's the last one before the next one.
You know, basically what has happened is, you know, you didn't have the full materials for the first one for so long. You just built up the queue of side quests you had.
Yeah.
I forgot how many of them you wanted. Shit.
Six? I don't remember.
Yeah, let's check the quest real quick. Find the sparkles. Three.
Three.
Welcome back.
So.
Thank you for coming in.
Alright.
Here are those materials you asked for, Fail.
Opposite of Fail.
Here's your payment.
Alright. Good.
So your name is Fail. Yay.
No wonder his name is Fail. He couldn't realize that he just needed to go to the shop.
I keep telling you, he couldn't go to the shop and buy these things because he hadn't sold them yet.
I'm sure he could. Alright. I think that's a good place to stop. We'll give, next time we play, we can give Smobop her fidget doll.
Forever.
Forever. Besides, in not too long, I have to go pick up my kid from work. So.
Alright.
So, yeah, that's Dust. I love this game. 5 out of 5 fidgets.
5 out of 5 forevers.
Forever.
5 out of 5 forever fidgetals?
Yes.
Yes! 5 ever.
Indeed.
I don't know when we'll get back to playing this, but we will I'm actually completely cool with playing this one to the end, so. But, like I said before, I'll probably intersperse other games in the meantime, between it, to not get. Because there's lots of stuff I want to play. But, I will see you guys next time!
See ya!
See ya.